Good morning, Facey. I'm Cody.
And I'm Shelby. Welcome back to another fabulous school week.
Congratulations to the artist of the week, Daria Nordell, Art 10, on her amazing self-portrait. Using only pencil and eraser, the Art 10 class has created some amazing portraits. Many of these portraits will be uploaded onto the Facey website, so check them out.
The dodgeball starts today at lunch. Also, that the 11:40 game is Chin Ticklers versus Aaron Bordado's team, and the noon game is Team Blind versus If You Can Dodge a Car.
Are you looking for fame on Facey TV?
Ha ha ha.
Well, Facey TV is looking for your creative and unique logo design that will get used in the daily broadcast. If you're interested in creating a design, see Mr. Millen in the art room for more details. The design could be done on paper or on the computer, but must be turned into Mr. Millen by this coming Friday. Along with having your design be part of the daily broadcast, there is also a prize for the winning design. Good luck.
And speaking of good luck, let's hope the riders have had a course on counting to 12 and not 13.
Well, can you count? Because it's time to find out with Mr. Lemko our math problem of the week.
The average person's hair grows at about 1.25 centimeters per month. If Movember continued for 2 months, and if Mr. Stamatopoulos' hair grew at 3.75 centimeters per month, how much longer would his hair be than the average person's after this two-month period? Back to you, Cody and Shelby.
Thanks, Mr. Lemko.
Calling all wizards, if you love Harry Potter and want to see the new movie for free, head down to the Student Center and sign up a team of six to play a game of Quidditch.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Quidditch.
Also, you can dress up as your favorite character from the movies and enter the costume contest for a shot at some tickets. Very Harry Potter Day is this Friday. Be sure not to miss out.
There is a Green Team meeting on Tuesday, November 23rd. New members are always welcome.
Have you got yours yet?
My what?
Your AP t-shirt. They're in. Order your very own AP t-shirt and proudly display your membership and allegiance to the largest student program at Facey. You can place your order in the Student Center, room 218. Cost per t-shirt is $15. Samples small to double XL are available for sizing, and the order will be placed on Friday. Don't miss out. Get yours today.
Former FRH students, FR Haythorne yearbooks have arrived and are ready for pickup at FR Haythorne. You can pick them up today at lunch between 11:45 to 12:30 p.m. and after school from 3 to 4 p.m. They will be available in room 225. If a student wishes to have another student pick up their yearbook, a signed note stating such is required.
Do you need a study aid, extra practice in class? Castle Rock, you know, the key and snapbook people will be here December 1st at lunch, so you can buy the key and snapbooks at a discount rate.
Nearly every subject is available, so bring your cash and be ready to order. The prices will come as we get closer to December 1st.
As you know, we are honoring the Facey Way by celebrating the dedication in our building.
Students, your chance is now to recognize the fantastic staff members in your life. Fill out a shout-out note and add it to the shout-out box in the office. Take time to show appreciation for the amazing staff here at Facey who make a difference every day. A staff member who undoubtedly goes above and beyond is the wonderful Mr. Taylor. Mr. Taylor, we want to recognize you for your incredible dedication to the Facey community. You're an amazing asset to the school. Thank you for coming in super early every morning to make our days easier, but above all, thank you for caring about us.
Mathletes, remember to mark your calendars for the next contest that will take place in a week from now, this Wednesday, November 24th.
Grads of 211, the long-awaited grad wear is now available for ordering. The following items are available: hoodies, sweats, and long-sleeve tees. Artist renditions of the items are on the order forms and are also posted around the school.
Order forms are available in the office and on the school website. Sizing will be available Monday to Friday at lunch and also after school on November 24th. We will only place orders once, so don't miss out. Orders are due by Friday, November 26th at noon. No late orders will be accepted.
Baby pictures. Grad Council will be collecting baby pictures in the front foyer at lunch from November 29th to December 3rd. Pictures may also be emailed to babypicture211@bevfacey.ca.
Note, it's crucial you have your name on the back of your picture.
Grade 12s, a rep from Memorial University in Newfoundland, will be setting up an information booth on Thursday, November 25th from 8:10 to 8:30. If you're interested, please stop by in the main foyer on your way to your lockers from first block class.
Mr. Don Stewart from NAIT will be here on Tuesday, November 23rd for one-on-one consultations. There are only 5 spots available, so sign up now in Student Services.
And now for the athletic practices. Wednesday is your last chance to pick up tickets from the general office for the December 7th football banquet. Tickets are $25, so get yours now.
All volleyball team pictures are tomorrow after school.
Junior girls basketball tryouts continue today after school in the North Gym and tomorrow at 7 a.m.
Both junior and senior boys basketball teams have been made. Thanks for all of those who came out.
And now for the menu of the day. So this week may just be the most expensive week at Facey ever.
Gradware, Facey wear, AP tickets, or AP wear, Grease tickets, and football banquet tickets.
And now for some breaking news. There will be a meeting after school on Tuesday, November 23rd for all students attending the Europe spring break trip. Good luck, Facey. The game.